How many times have you taken a nutritional supplement and said to yourself, self, this whole supplement thing, it may work or it may not, but it certainly won't hurt. Well, it turns out there might be some risk if you're using biotin, aka B7, as a health supplement. Back in November, the Food and Drug Administration released a warning informing the public and medical folk that high levels of biotin, like those found in nutritional supplements, can interfere with certain kinds of lab tests and cause incorrect results. Imagine going to be tested for a heart attack and get the wrong results just because you took that healthy vitamin. Now, biotin isn't such a bad guy. Quite often, it can be good for us. We consume it when we eat things like whole wheat bread, eggs, and cheese, like my favorite, cheddar. And in these moderate amounts, biotin is not that big of a deal. In the US, almost no one suffers from biotin deficiency. The recommended daily allowance is somewhere between 0.03 and 0.3 milligrams a day. The problem is, some biotin supplements can contain up to 20 milligrams, possibly more than 600 times the daily dose. Why are we taking so much? Well, for many of us, it's because we hear marketers say that it's good for hair, skin, and nails. More on that in a future video. It turns out biotin is used by labs to bond with certain proteins in the body. They can be used to measure and detect a variety of health issues like hormone or heart problems. High levels of biotin can interfere with tests and lead to false results. The FDA alert is encouraging people to check their supplements for high levels of biotin because you might not even know they're there. Like, it could be part of your multivitamin or prenatal vitamin. If you are taking biotin, you don't need to stop. Just make sure your doctor knows so they can account for it in any tests you might need. I just wanted to share this information because it's easy to see supplements only for their benefits, but in some cases, they can have unexpected results, and it's good to be aware of them. I wonder how widespread this is. If you're taking a supplement for hair, nails, and skin, or a multivitamin, why don't you check it and let me know what you find. So I went to the cabinet and I checked my multivitamin here that I get from Trader Joe's. It's a woman's formula. And this one has biotin. It has it at 400 mcg, that's micrograms, so that is 0.4 milligrams. So it's only slightly above the daily allowance, but if I take it with other vitamins, then I could easily see how I would be over. I'd like to welcome everyone who recently subscribed, and thank you to the subscribers who've been with me from the beginning. You guys are the bee's knees, and I got some cool videos coming your way. See you soon.